What's going through your mind right now?
Nothing really right now.
Are you nervous?
I'm not too nervous right now. Good. Probably the nerves are sort of kicking in here a little bit. Probably right before the door.
What are the police doing?
Oh, probably nothing. You're taking that medicine.
Blake, what's going through your mind right now?
Just right now, he's here. Ready to do it. Ready to be bad. Just want to get to the reception part.
Just want to get to the reception.
You just want to get to Hawaii?
Yeah, that too.
And she asked, who are they? Because marriage is the partnership. Maybe it was the pressure of being absolutely funny together forever. And as Kelsey, Blake's sister, says, if it might have been, with God's grace and by God's grace, to join you. I invite you to state your and honor each other as husband to join hands and to declare your consent. To be my wife, I promise to be true to sickness and in health. I will love you, I, Lindsay, take you, Blake. To be my husband, in sickness and in health. Days of my life. You have declared your consent before God. Lord, amen. As a sign of my love and fidelity, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Blake, take this ring as a sign of my love and fidelity. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Blake Breathitt.
the mail.
Good job, Jack.
Yeah. Good job,
Jack. Awesome.
Thank you.
especially those who have trained in West Side. A special thank you. Always remember that you are loved. To Blake and Lindsay.
Those who have been married 5 years or 40 years.
Our grandparents worked together, married in this hot city. With Lindsay. Sorry, to raise their glasses and toasting the new husband and wife. Cheers!
Thank you.